What's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy J Real, the MVP. I got a Jordan box for you. Not a new pickup though. I bet you can clean out my closet. And I came across a box like 10, 11 years old. You know what I mean? But and I looked these up to see if it was an actual colorway, but you know, I ain't see the colorway. I kind of knew it wasn't no colorway anyway. I just tried to just do some digging, but. Anyway, without further ado, we're going to get into it. I'm going to show y'all what's in the box. Right, check it out. These about 10, 11 years old. Everybody that had a pair of Jordans, you done bought off the street or something like that.
Oh, God damn. Man, God damn.
That's where I got these from. I had bought these initially back in the day because I was going to cop a Chad Johnson jersey with him when he played with the Bengals. As you see, here they are. But y'all leave your comments below and let me know what y'all think of these. If this was an actual colorway, would y'all?
Hell no, to the no, 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 hell to the no, hell to the no.
But that, man, actually the quality is not that bad. You got some suede right here. You know, these pretty good for some, the quality pretty good anyway. But, these right here going in the trash anyway, man. Like I said, I was cleaning out the closet or whatever. But, quality not that bad, though. But yeah, y'all leave your comments below. Let me know what you think, man. In the meantime, I'm going to get up out of here, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Really, just keep the honey, dig. Go on, salute.